I discovered my breast cancer myself. I didn't go in for a mammogram because, of course, I was 28 at the time, and 28-year-olds don't need to go get mammograms, or so everybody thinks. I actually did a bunch of Googling. Probably sounds crazy, but lots of reviews out there, and lots of people have a lot of things to say, and Breast Health Network came very highly recommended, and with an amazing website and an amazing staff. And once I got there and went to my first appointment, I knew you've always got a choice after to go get a second opinion, but once I met everybody there, I knew they were going to be somebody who's going to go take care of me, and I didn't feel uncomfortable for 1 minute. They treated me like a person and not just like a patient number, for sure.